New York City Transit President Andy Byford and City Council Member Ydanis Rodriguez will be meeting with riders outside the 168th Street 1 train station in Washington Heights. They'll be there around 8 o'clock this morning to inform riders about elevator work that will begin on Saturday and last about a year. No 1 train service will be available at the station during that time, although A and C service will continue. Alternative bus service will be available as the repairs get underway.